skinny tie and a cuff tight. He gonna make breakfast. You walk around naked. I might just text you. Turn your phone over when it's all over. No settling down. My texts go to your screen. You know better than that. I come around when you least expect me. I'm sitting at the bar when your glass is empty. You thinking that the song's coming on to tempt me. I need to be alone like the way you left me. You start calling. You start crying. I come over. I'm inside you. I can't find you. The girl that I once had. But the sex that we have isn't half bad. Texts say that it's not fair. This cold boy, he's not here. And I'ma flirt with this new girl. And I'ma call if it don't work. So we fuck till it comes to conclusions. All the things that we thought we were losing. I'm a ghost and you know this. That's why we broke up in the first place. Cause
I want you to know that I'm ready to go. Heartbeat, my heartbeat.
I know that you heard me, but you don't want the same thing. Well, two can play that game. So I'm chilling with my girlfriend, but she not my real girlfriend. She got a key to my place, but she not my real girlfriend. Stupid, so dummy. Say the wrong thing and wrong girls come running. I'm paranoid that these girls want something from me. And it's hard to make a dime go 100. And my dude freaking out over a worse fate. She on time, but she late for their first date. Cause he went tried out a new condom. Flipped off in a threesome. Good problems, right, wrong. Asking them if she wanna play games. We the Super Smash Brothers, but none of them you. I miss the sex where you kiss whenever you're through. 69 is the only dinner for two. I was wrong, but would you have listened to you? You were crazy. I got a heart, but the artichoke is only thing girls want when you in that smoking like.
I want you to know that I'm ready to go. Heartbeat, my heartbeat. I want you to know whenever you are around. Can't speak, I can't speak. I want you to know that I'm ready to go.
We used to hold hands like field trips. I'm a jerk, but your dude is a real dick. I read his posts on your wall and I feel sick. He ain't cool, he ballin' all that. But he just a fake nigga who blogging all cats. You couldn't wait today. I'm going straight for your thighs like the cake you ate. I give a fuck about the niggas that you say you ate. You know that I'm the best when I'm a fake Janae. I'm the best that you had, face it. Jay and Keisha are related, racist. I give you money that you burning that you made off. She ain't a killer, but you fucking blow your head off. I know he wondering what the fuck you hiding. That we dated like rats about Bin Laden. Hey yo, fuck. Are we dating? Are we fucking? Are we best friends? Are we something in between that? I wish we never fucked, and I mean that.
But not really. You say the nastiest shit in bed, and it's fucking awesome.